Good morning, fine people of Fly Fish Food. Today we're having a work session before we go to a fly tying demo. Have a good day.
Hey everybody, it's winter in Idaho, Friday night. We're partying it up in the room here on our computers. We got a demo tomorrow, that's why we're here. Today we're at Idaho Fishing Outfitters doing some fly tying demos, so it's a great shop, and we've got Mike Glissmeyer here with us.
How you doing?
And Mike, why don't you tell us what your, where are you located, where you guys fish around here, who's going to be, you know, I'm going wherever, I'm going to stop by on the way to where, you know, that sort of thing.
Yeah, we're right here in Rigby. It's southeast Idaho. We're right along the corridor for your Henry's Fork and South Fork of the Snake River, Teton, all the other tributaries. Got a newer shop here, been around a couple of years. Carry all your tying materials and gear in that. So
you don't have, I mean, there's Jimmy's down in Idaho Falls. And then if you get up into West, you've got several up to Henry's Fork.
You'll hit some shops up in Island Park. But for the kind of valley here, there's nothing.
Not
else,
a whole lot, so, yeah. So in your great location, like the literal hub of fishing.
Yep.
I mean, you've got, I don't know, within an hour, you've
South
got
Forks,
what?
South Fork of the Snake. About 500 yards north here.
Yeah, so. Just right up the road. You got Henry's Lake.
Yep.
And you got this park, and yep. I mean.
Yeah, you'll hit the Madison up there
Madison,
as well.
Madison, yeah.
Kay. Lots of options.
Well, it's an awesome shop. We're going to be doing some demos here. And it's one of the reasons we like to come around to see these kind of shops. They've got good stuff. They're local. They know their area. They let Cheech in.
We did.
Hi, guys.
Needed some coaxing by Curtis.
Anyway, yeah.
He said he'd bow.
Snowing, we just got done with the demo. We're headed to Utah, maybe to rescue Lance because he's working by himself. But guess what? Sometimes you need hard days to learn stuff.
Mm-hmm.